If you could stand over.
Name, you get over there, too.
Well, we no, all stand over there, will we?
No, you know, come over here, Suzanne. You over in that.
Everybody in behind the banner. And if you move around to the side down so she can see it if you pass it by.
She's got to see it when she comes out the van.
All right.
Are they taking her out?
Well, they'll take her to the bottom of the ramp. Then. Come on.
Hi, Ellie.
Hello.
Hello, Carly.
Hello, Carly.
Hello, Carly.
Hello,
Brady.
Hi, Brady.
Hi, Brady.
Hi, sweetheart. Hi there. Well done, parents.
We need a blow by blow. I'll just wander about and bide me time.
Okay. You want?
Welcome back to Glasgow.
Uncle John, get out of the way.
Ellis. Murray. Okay, we'll
such
take
a long time.
Yeah, they look.
Can we get the cat? The
Ellis. No.
Hello. Jennifer.
Yeah.
Well, we have to come back.
Okay, flowers from Clackrow.
That's right.
You're the only one that gets that, isn't
it? Yeah, well done. It's worth all that, isn't it? Well done. Well done.
I can just see you running around your bare feet and the bare ass, maybe as well.
The banner behind her or something?
Yeah. Is the van too close?
You can go far away.
If I can take the van out of the way now.
Yeah.
You'll have to tell me, was that the front door?
It was a lovely lady.
The door was on this side?
Our mum loved her and loved all of them.
It looked like there was
no one.
The last bar.
Oh, yeah, and the door to the open.
That's bad happened, yeah.
This might have been. Marion Nellie, she's not a son.
Yeah, Marion Nellie.
No, on your shoulder.
Yeah,
I know.
Just people sort of get a wee bit closer. He's clipped my left. We'll put that down here.
Let's get it together.
I was going to give it anyway.
I hope he doesn't do what he usually does. Or that goes your Alice band.
There they go.
Like toxic.
Like
toxic.
She has a smell
in
there.
One more. Emma, this time that's important.
Come on, forward.
I wasn't going to say nothing.
I don't have it like it was the last time that you met in the middle of it all.
Dan!
I'm in front. Come in front of me.
Come on, everybody. Come on, Sarah.
I'm here.
Did you ever see so many ugly keep together?
You don't. We're just missing one.
Right.
Oh, this will be for all pairs, don't you?
This is it.
Come on.
Listen, can we get Philip and Colleen now?
Sure. I want to get one of the family.
Where's Brady?
Brady, come on, Brady.
I love how you have to get your booty taken.
She wouldn't. She wouldn't dance on her wedding.
He doesn't dance with you. He's been driving a bus. He drives your own. George and Eileen and Sarah.
I will. Let me have that.
Can I have the golden light?
So now look at Mary.
Can I take one in beer, Kevin?
Well, you can take one in a minute with five, Kevin.
I'm just looking for something to make me smile.
Right?
Hang on, Mary.
How are you?
Oh, shit!
She's here, but I'm taking it. Now, see it. Now look in the camera. Look.
Oh,
shit!
Hey, press it hard!
Rachel, look over the camera. Keep your two eyes open.
Hold it, pull it at the top. Pull it tight. Pull it tight just at the top, just like up there.
Oh, indeed. She's all of that now. She's all of that. She's all of that. A hardship in our
family.
It's a hardship to go. Happy days, as we read like that. Who's taking the photographs this way?
Maybe
you're down too low, are you? No, it's okay. It's up this guy. Take plenty.
That's lovely.
Lovely.
Thank you, Mark.
That's great. Is that all the combinations?
Lovely.
Yeah, perfect.
Why are you always hiding? I want to see more of your upper body.
Oh, yeah.
I see
that, right.
Not you. No, I see
John!
Look away and then look back again. I think it'll work too. See, one, light, nine. Look forward now.
Can we have one taken with Auntie Nellie, me and John?
Why don't you do it, John?
Sorry.
Whenever...
Okay. Thank you.
Stay there. John, stay there.
No, I will not stay there.
That's the depth of my
Nail him to it. The mobile bar. We'll check it out in a couple of hours' time. Never mind with me, just talk away. You want to see, she was drunk. Brady was drunk at the wedding, Nellie. She was drunk. He couldn't take her anywhere. She let us down a bag full.
She'll be through under the bus. So you were telling me that you can never take her anywhere of all them years. There's always a wee hip flask in the handbag. Leighton Cohen. That is definitely something else. The Gaelic match. John Walsh and Parry. We have a new visitor, Mrs. Bradley. Fred, are you sure you don't want a wee one? You sure?
No, you're all right. You haven't got a big arse. You're near enough. Yeah.
Hell, many times had you been up the table?
Well, I'm enjoying myself. Have you got it on record?
That's the way to do it.
See when you're there, Philip Pitt for me again. I'll be my third. Mary, you smoking? Mary, you smoking? How much? Yes, Kathleen.
No, they're new kids. They're doing what I used to do when I was there.
We can see you. Who's Captain Von Trapp?
Because it's the closing time, you know.
Used to be the one that would break your heart.
Love the French. Did you see a French German?
Oh, I seen it. Sure, I was part of it.
Do you want to
That's the reason.
Have a look at it, David?
Phil, but could we rerun that now?
No, you cannot.
We should have a sign up.
They're not going to drink all of that. They're not. Last weekend we were in Callan's in our gallery.
I wonder if I took this one.
Stealing my jokes now.
Will you steal mine, you get?
You haven't told us one for a while.
Eh?
You haven't told us one for a while.
Preaching's
the best for the jokes.
Girl will come next, Helen.
How about you, Jim? You don't want any jokes for
it? Too dirty.
Has it stopped her before?
Gina doesn't mind.
Black stones.
Oh, with the menu. Oh. Thing, oh.
You'll get something to cry about.
And come back in the dark across
as
the water.
As she said it, Uncle Willie had come in the street.
Gone into shock.
And I hear it.
You
know, the time.
It's so really strange for them to take this time.
No,
please stand up.
Please
but there's a hooker on the other corner. Just like they tell me, I'm young and blue. In the distance, you hear the lonely cry of a lonely saxophone. Two lovers. It's always better with two. Two lovers are saying au revoir. Is it a rainy night in Paris? The lights are low. We must leave in love in Paris.
Old fashioned. Yes. Yeah, here.
Nellie's home, all the old people are home, just matter getting all the...
You change your eyes after.
Ah, come on. Is that our one, Rosie?
Mm.
And Brady? Best day I've had for years. I want to see the video of that, I want to see the photographs. Great job, the floor turns around. Used to be, we threw a bucket of water up there, she'd run to the door. That's how you brushed your floor. Threw a bucket of water up there and brushed it out the door. It runs out. Emma?
Do you know what? Sarah cut
her
leg on.
Oh, just cut
your
leg.
Some love?
Was it the barbed wire or something?
She had jeans on when she was out with her. Yeah, no, but I got them done. Oh, so you didn't kick
just
your leg?
Just boiling water or something?
No.
Or whiskey?
No, it's got nothing to do with me.
Whiskey?
Water's boiling.
Yes, yes. Have a drop of that whiskey above you there.
Where's Jonathan?
Is it long? They're in somewhere in there. For God's sake, Mary, exert yourself. Exert yourself. You know, I haven't seen Mary. The little sad town. I haven't seen her in.
Which one do you want?
Fair play,
Uncle John.
I've forgotten.
Carry on!
I'm
thinking in the middle of an experience.
No.
The young might see the morn. Now a prince.
There's no cattle or sheep up here, isn't there?
Oh, thank God for that. That cow is not going to take a fancy to me, is she?
This is the homestead.
And Harry hasn't changed. Lorraine's still sleeping with him.
Something's never changed.
This is the kitchen. That used to be where the fire, the chimney.
Look at stones up in the...
What do I pull them?
Look at all the trees down the bedroom, Sarah.
Oh, what's he telling you about?
It's a good walk.
That's right. Oh, my God. And there used to be a little room here. With a wee window in it.
That's right.
And
I
was taking off the kitchen.
It.
And there's a bed, a room for
my
a bed in there.
Girls, please.
And then we had a, what do you call that? It's in Calhame. Dermot, you know the...
We landed, we loft.
Yeah, the loft. We had a loft then. You know what I mean? It used to be about 12 of us would sleep down in that room and two beds, heads and jars. They got heads and...
Careful,
and
Emma, down. Down.
Dirty old foot in your mouth in the morning. That's honest to God.
That's where foot and mouth came from.
Down, Emma.
No running water, and Catherine Given remembers Mammy making tea for 17.
She's out of that. I do that in my house.
And there was no salmonella or none of that.
She had no range even to cook.
No,
it's just an open fire. She only could do one thing at a time.
No mad counting.
No microwaves.
No microwaves then. This is the kitchen. But there was a wee room like your pet with a bed.
And there was a kitchen bed beside the fire.
Kitchen
there,
bed up there as well.
That was boarded off
as well.
And there was curtains round it. Yeah. That's where Mummy slept.
The and the two youngest babies slept with Mummy.
And then there was beds.
Because of the fire and...
Between the girls would have slept this top part.
Yeah, well, whoever was the youngest.
And the boys, the other bed.
And there was a wee window that was in the wee room for a little bit of lighting.
Careful, darling.
I remember our John reading. That's...
No, John.
Watch.
Emma!
Well, that used to be divided into one,
four fields.
Yeah.
So four green fields then?
Yeah. Four green fields, right, Emma.
And then up to the head.
And what do you keep?
Go around this way here, see, and not as severe. The girls would go off that, wouldn't it? That's Dan calling, eh? And miss all the puddles.
Over that hill here, there?
That hill there. But it wasn't the growth.
So let's see, we've got Calhame that way. We've got Glack Crow that way.
That's just behind that hill, yeah.
We've got my dad's country over there.
That's right,
that's Hull Side.
Hull Side is right, Anderson.
And then the Doherty's here. So there you are. These weren't that far apart after all.
No, just a couple of stone throws, yeah.
Hey, isn't this history repeating itself? Wayne's Helen. Wayne's playing in this ground again.
Well, I just said to Suzanne, this land has heard this a few times, you know, the ring-a-ring of roses.
Our Lorraine done a great caper for that. Many children played here like she'd done the company
office. Oh, yeah, she did.
I've seen that.
Remember? Yeah. Remember the singing at the...
It's a shame those trees have grown up so high in George's that it's cutting off the lovely view of
the... that's right.
That was glorious. And even the trees here are getting a bit too much.
See that? Jared and Alicia Butters. They own
supplicants.
Yeah, they're over there. No, they're there.
Right.
They own supplicants. See, you have to come to an agreement.
Oh, to put them together.
To measure them and cut them in half.
Yeah.
And they've never put a fence up along to the fence like each other's arm. And they're always...
Well,
No, but that's to say cut it in half, put a road in.
That's,
you know, and then have two decent, or one decent field each.
Where the tree is.
That is the well we use for our home water. And that one then was for the cattle and, you know, when you're...
So how far does it spread out, Uncle Harry?
This is it. This is it's 8 acres, virtually.
Aye.
And there's that lower field. And then there used to be a hedge. It looked more than it, not
no idea
about
it. Auntie Helen, where was the swing?
Aerial photograph. It shows each field how much is in it. Oh yeah, amazing, yeah.
Have you had it measured? Oh, the swing. First of all, it used to be.
There was a garden.
There was a drop.
Yeah, that's right.
Heart?
Yeah.
There was a garden.
And
see,
he's taking
they,
the trees and things away. Jared and Donald took them away.
And you
see
had
the bump?
This drop, and we used to have this. We used to jump off the swing down to this.
Yeah.
Drop.
Then see, see the different colour of the grass? You see a little thingy thing? Yeah. Yeah, well, that was about 4 foot higher than the lower field.
Was that the swing you were on? You were on it all day and you were sitting?
No, then we moved the swing up to the left-hand side. That big tree there would have been then, Harry, wouldn't it?
No, I don't think so, no.
What's the thing?
No, he's taking the trees away that you're thinking
about. Oh, well, maybe.
Yeah, so he's taking the level and everything. But, see the big tree down yonder?
Yeah.
The trees would have been in line just along there.
Yeah, that's
right. And the garden go all the way to the back, remember? But that tree is there, possibly. Or maybe not that far, the garden wasn't that big, but there's 4 foot of a difference, remember? To the gap. And then they put this one here, and then one was sort of abandoned. But it was a
road.
Rolling was a road. Rolling was a road, right up to the land. Yes. You know the top of the drum? Well, that is for the big landowner list.
Come on,
Eileen,
your turn.
Yeah,
come on,
Al.
My old boat.
Old tart.
Well, it takes one to know, mum girl. Yeah, exactly.
Dunley.
Thank you. Will you do one?
Then you tell me about it then. Tell me about the crack. Give me a bit of geography. And so over to our correspondent here in Maharaban, Mrs. Mary Doherty. Or Miss Mary Doherty.
No, that's a view that I looked on for nearly 20 years and didn't appreciate.
And you loved it that much you went off to England?
Exactly, I left. But now I appreciate it. Really appreciate it.
Come on then, doll.
It's magnificent.
You pretend you were sick or anything to get back home. You know,
nobody wanted to go.
Hour and a half of the rosary every night.
And then when you
get up,
you had to kneel down to the rosary. And she had such a long...
You were put down that bottom room. You were put down that bottom room and into that cubicle. And then she used to go and shut the door tight. You were absolutely terrible.
And there was always a sort of damp smell like a musky smell.
The size of the field and they're still lying on top of one another.
Hello, gorgeous.
And the beautiful, huh?
She, God love her, she was a world worker.
Me, Jenny, come
for
breakfast with me.
Hey,
Fever. Oh, hey.
Hello, darling.
And that is the route up to the house. That's the lawn in there. And you look at it, you see it.
There's only so much scenery.
It's no good, and it's full of bushes.
A big long drive.
That's right. And I remember that the play used to get on the
hand. And you know.
Go. Lorraine's first then. As it happens, news as it happens, folks. This trailer was just crashed into that post. I just went out there now.
He still doesn't know.
No, and he's away.
And he's speeding on.
He come round the corner that fast.
Oh, you are now. CNN, satellite live broadcast.